printing the NASA wrench in 4K. The camera doesn't do it justice, you should see how fast it's actually moving. Long video limitation, that's kind of weird. I'll have to see if my card's full. File that was made on Earth here and was sent to space to the International Space Station. And somebody in space made this and then used it. So now I'm making one. It's good enough for NASA, it's good enough for me. Although I won't probably use it as a ratchet. Maybe just to play around with. Another shit that people with it. That's a gyroid style infill at 40% or 50, something like that, around that area. I don't think I have one video where I'm not getting bumped by the edge of the glass, especially the corner. I might find some magnetic sheeting and cut a piece and stick my glass sheet to it and stick my, or some to the print bed, so then my glass sheets are magnetic and I don't have to worry about using clips. Getting hit by the end. Yep, it is gonna come to an end here. Well, I'm gonna do some more 4K ones. Hopefully I can have a longer than 5 minutes, but like, subscribe, comment. Help me beat the algorithm. Holy. Alright. Appreciate it, thanks.